In this example, we are given that to consider two rods of equal cross sectional area A, one of aluminium and other of iron, joined end to end as shown in figure, we are required to find the temperature of junction of the two rod in a steady state. At this point, we need to find out the temperature. We are given that on one side temperature is T1, on other side temperature is T2. In this situation, if we just analyze the solution, let us consider temperature here is X. As it is given that T1 is more than T2, we can simply write in a steady state dq by dt rate of flow of heat in aluminium must be equal to dq by dt rate of flow of heat in iron. So, we just write down the expression for heat flow in steady state. For aluminium, we can write it will be K1. It is already given that thermal conductivities of iron and aluminium are K1 and K2. So, it will be K1 into T1 minus X divided by L1 into area. This must be equals to K2 into X minus T2. This for iron we are writing divided by L into area. Here area and length are given to us, but area are same for the two rods. So, area will get cancelled out, but lengths are different. On simplifying this expression very easily, you can get the value of X. On solving, we'll get the result K1 L2 T1 plus K2 L1 T2 divided by K1 L2 plus K2 L1. That will be the answer to this problem.